So welcome back to Crash Bandicoot 2. Last time we completed the third war in fought Tiny. Now let's go start the fourth one. I jumped over that! Why? I jumped over that!
Thank you.
Did I get a checkpoint? I got the checkpoint, what the fuck? God damn it! What? Hitboxes are stupid. There we go. No. This is the last time I'm attempting this. Fuck it.
Ah!
I'm playing Crash 2, what do you want?
You are playing Infinite Warfare.
No, I'm playing Crash 2.
I know, but like that.
Oh, I hate these guys.
Beware of the trick.
God damn it. Killed him first, but okay. crystals. Wow. Don't hit this, that's a bad idea. It's not worth the time. Welcome to the most bullshit part of this level. I say as I fucking completed my first try. And then die immediately after saying that. What? This one I outrun the bees, and I'm not kidding. It's the keep jumping. That's the strategy, Jim. Outrunning the bees. Keep jumping. Seems to work extremely well. What could have done about that? Oh, because of that stupid branch. Stupid branch got in my way. Why was I not moving fast enough? I did not want to go underground. That was not what I wanted to do. Are you serious? This is stupid. Oh boy.
Hirsch, I have discovered that the opposition is being masterminded by Dr. Mitris. The inventor of the Evolvo ray. Rio was responsible for our misunderstandings in the past. He forced me to assist him in his thoughtful world domination. And he's at it again. He will attempt to stand in our way. Be on your guard, Crash. Use the platform to deliver the crystals to Angel.
I hate this boss fight. This boss fight sucks.
Thank you.
why I hate this boss fight. That's stupid. You never know when that's going to shoot. Jump! Finally! Yeah, there we go! And we will do that next episode, where we hopefully finish this game. There may be another episode after, which maybe, depending on how long it takes me to beat these other levels. But we'll see. So, see you guys next time.